Hey y'all, I'm Carrie Rodriguez, violinist and singer-songwriter coming to you from Texas with love. Welcome to our outdoor music series, where we celebrate some of the finest musicians Texas has to offer. Today, I'm hanging out with the legendary Jimmie Dale Gilmore at his home just outside of Austin in the Hill Country. I've always associated Jimmie's voice with the sound of home. Beautiful, soaring, mystical, and as my grandmother would say, pure D Texan. Hailing from Lubbock, that strange place up towards the panhandle that produces an alarming amount of talented musicians, Jimmie has been writing songs and performing for over 50 years. From his supergroup, the Flatlanders, featuring fellow Lubbockians Joe Ely and Butch Hancock, to his beautiful Grammy-nominated solo albums, to his recent project with Dave Alvin. Oh, and not to mention his occasional but fabulous appearances in film, such as The Big Lebowski, Jimmie has produced and continues to produce a breathtaking body of work. He truly is a well of creativity and a joy to be around. I give you Jimmie Dale Gilmore.
What happened was I was commissioned to write a song for a movie. It was called Kicking and Screaming. And it was a pretty funny movie. It was a really low budget, I don't even know if it ever got distributed or anything. I don't even know if it's on YouTube or anything, but the plot was that it was some people getting out of college, and some people that, you know, were professional, you know, had been in college for many years.
professional college goers.
and they were about to go have a career or whatever. They're figuring out what to do next. And so somehow that triggered that thought, a Braver, Newer World for me.
That is such a magical song, Braver, Newer World. And it's been like playing in my head just constantly all week. But I feel like it's really so applicable to today, to right now, this place that we're all in and getting ready to embark to, with a totally, like, we're all coming out, right? Reemerging and not quite sure how to do it. Yeah, and everything is different in so many ways. And now what are we going to do with it, and how are we going to be? And I just, that song to me
is... That's right. I hadn't even thought of that. It hadn't occurred to me. This is a Braver, Newer World we're all being forced to walk into right now.
It is.
Tell me now, you know how to believe that on each day, fearless and unfettered stand before the sun and say, there's no controversy, let silence judge your plea, for justice or for mercy, they will.
Oh,
master's mitt. Play with all your heart. Listen to your singing. Love will be your voice. The gift that you are bringing is all for all your joy. It's a braver, newer world you've found. Rolling round and round and round and round. It's a braver, newer world you've found. Rolling round and round and round.
But I like that bluegrass fiddle that just gets raunchy, you know. You know,
yeah.
That, yeah, yeah, exactly. That's it. That's it. There's some other ones of those I can't remember anymore. Mm.
I like Nick Nick New.
Nick Nick New.
Nick New.
Makes you kind of wonder who did it the first time, and then. I mean, everybody else did it every time from then on.
I was trying to think when I first met you. Would it have been when I was like a little girl?
Yeah, you were a baby, and I don't remember the exact circumstances. And because since I was good friends with your dad in one period, and at another time with your mom.
Okay.
You know, And I didn't even associate them with each other, you know.
Yeah, they may and not have either.
I know. And I'm fairly certain I first met you with your mom.
Oh, okay.
I'm not positive. Because, you know, but...
Yeah, I think my first memory of meeting you is probably at Kerrville. And I was...
Oh, that's probably... That's likely.
Playing with my dad, and I was in high school. And
yes.
I was probably 15 or 16, and he'd been out of the country.
Yeah.
And he just
came back. Yeah.
In fact, I think that's the last time he came back to the United States was that gig at Kerrville. But y'all were there playing.
Yes, I remember it now. Yeah. I remember lots of things nowadays when I have an actual reminder. By the banks of the Colorado, my true love and I one night did lie. And we laughed and played and made fun of the entire world spinning round the sun down by the banks of the Colorado, up from the banks of the Colorado. Night watchmen stood guard round the wagon yard, and I took a pillar for a sign that the salt of the earth was surely mine. Up from the banks of the Colorado, there is another Colorado. Wise men have told me, wise women. Colorado. the years flow softly before my eyes. And the circus joined me in my quest and stayed with me throughout my days down by the banks of the Colorado. There is another Colorado. Wise men had told me, wise women too, that I may find my sweet Eldorado. Colorado. That harmony, you know, how it magnifies. Mm-hmm. It's like suddenly my own voice feels bigger and more fun. You know, it's.
Yeah.
And you forget about that until it happens. Mm-hmm. Or I do. I don't remember that the magic of music is just as mind-blowing as when we were little. You know,
yeah.
It's a very strange thing. It's mystical, magical.
It is.
It's today you say you're leaving, darling. Time comes when you must follow your own star. Silly mind is sick with fear. In my heart I know that these differences just go to show how much the same we are. Someday we'll build a new home up in the canyon by the falls. Splashing water, our companion, under shooting stars. Mother Earth and Father Time reunite us one more time. We'll remember that we've never been apart.
Into the big world, where all your dreams are waiting to come through. The first time we touched, I felt love so real, so much, that I knew I'd never say goodbye to you. Someday we'll build a new home up in the by the falls, splashing water, our companion, under shooting stars. And when Mother Earth and Father Time reunite us one more time, we'll remember that we've never been apart. Yes, we'll remember that we've never been.
That we are and all we are not, corridos and love songs, whatever we've got, sending it all out to you. Texas with love. Thank you.